Carrots are very healthy, everyone knows that. And many of us eat carrots in salads in raw form. That means chopped or grated. But is that the best way to consume carrots? Or should you be cooking them, sauteing them, frying, roasting them? Which is better, raw or cooked? Well, the real answer is, it depends. Carrots are a good source of vitamin C. But when you cook carrots, or for that matter, anything that is a good source of vitamin C, some of that vitamin C gets converted into an inactive form, which your body cannot really utilize. So you can say that vitamin C is partially destroyed when you cook it. It has been found that roughly 1/3 of vitamin C in carrots is destroyed when you cook it. On the other hand, carrots are a great source of carotenoids called lutein and zeaxanthin, which help your eyes and many other body parts. But these lutein, zeaxanthin kind of carotenoids are bound tightly inside the fiber of carrot, the crunchy part. You know, when you chew carrot, they are crunchy. That's the fibrous matrix. And these lutein, zeaxanthin, they need to be released from this fibrous mass before your intestines can easily absorb them. In fact, one trial found out that just about 2-3% of carotenoids were absorbed when carrot was eaten raw, which increased to 21% when the carrot was pulped, not cooked, pulped. When that pulp was cooked, the absorption increased to 27%. And when that cooked pulp was mixed with oil, the absorption went to 39%. And so, it's not just the cooking action, the pulping action, the breakdown of the fibrous mass that releases lutein and zeaxanthin. So should you cook your carrots? Well, I don't know how you'll eat raw carrot pulp, but if you want to eat it in pulp form, you will still get good benefit of it. So the message is, as much as possible, eat your carrots in cooked form. Thank you.